if indeed he is trying to fix it as opposed to just kicking out one prime minister, then I think anyone who's trying to do that, we should be open to working with. But it has to be about the change in the whole system, not just getting rid of Najib and allowing UMNO to carry on as it is.